Hi, welcome to the playlist where we will be covering the most common interview questions and answers of a BI developer job. What is the difference between a data warehouse and a data mart? A data warehouse is a central repository for all of an organization's data. A data mart is a smaller, more focused data warehouse that is typically used by a specific department or business unit. Please watch the series playlist to continue learning. Thanks for watching. And please don't forget to like and subscribe.